My name is Mr. Mariano. I'm the vocal director here at Ewing High School, and I'm so excited that you're all here today. Tonight is going to be filled with lots of wonderful music, and I hope that you're ready to hear it all. So in today's concert, we have the handbell choir, the concert choir, as well as the master singers, the select ensemble. Before we start, I would just like to acknowledge some people that are in attendance today, that without them, none of this would be possible. And so I would like to first acknowledge my supervisor, Mr. Waddell. Today we have our assistant principal, Dr. Hannah. And we have our superintendent, Mr. Nitti. I would also like to thank any board members, any teachers, and of course you all for coming today. The first portion of our program will be handbell choir. I'm conducting the first two pieces, and then the following two will be conducted by the co-director, Mr. Ray Nugent. Enjoy.
Thank you.
have a co-director. One of my best friends, Mr. Ray Nugent, stepped in as a co-director for the Handbell Choir. Not only is he a great director, but he's also an arranger. So he arranged the following piece, Somebody That I Used to Know, and then we'll follow that up with Some Nights. half of the program. We have a song, Nelly Bly, followed by Moon River, made popular by Audrey Hepburn. And both have intention, you know, for them to learn different techniques. So Nelly Bly is an English folk song, so you'll hear a more classical sound to that song. And then it's followed by Moon River, which is a jazz arrangement. And I hope you guys enjoy that. It's difficult in terms of the chords that they sing. And so I kind of throw in a jazz piece for them to kind of hear how to form jazz chords. And then that's going to be followed up by a senior song.
Play for you a dulcet melody. Nelly Bly, Nelly Bly.
This group of seniors is nearly 3 times as many seniors this year than I had last year. They're such a great group of musicians and a great group of people. I'm very excited to showcase this song. It's a song that they sang. It's a kind of a tradition in Ewing. Here's Where I Stand, the song that they're about to sing. They sang their freshman year at graduation. And they decided to bring it back for this concert. And so I hope you enjoy this song.
Hi. My name is Colleen. I've been doing choir since I was 7, like in second grade, or whatever. My mom, she has been coming to every single one of my concerts, even though she can't hear the music that we sing. But nonetheless, she always comes and supports me, because I love to sing. So for my senior song, I got two of my best friends who have also been in choir with me for a while to assist me in signing our senior song. So.
Thank you.
So at this time, we're going to have a brief intermission, a 10-minute intermission, and there's refreshments outside, as well as you can head over to the art show over in the cafeteria. Please support the arts.
Excuse me?
I'm not having intermission yet.
This is a...
Quiet teacher a gift before we move on, and we also have a couple words to say for him.
I'm using my phone because I wrote a speech.
Mr.
Mariano, these past 2 years with you as our choir director have been two of the best years that the UN vocal program has ever seen. Not only have you shed a new light on the music that we sing, but also the voices behind the singing. You have taught us that making music isn't just about sounding good, but in order to sound good, we as musicians must work together as a community.
Okay. The class of 2017 looks to you, today we present to you with this affirmation box. In Mr. Mariano's room on top of the piano, he has started a tradition that us as students have been able to write on little pieces of papers to other students, write things that they think about others, and it brings people up, and it's just the sweetest thing. And right now, he has a little plastic box, and he has replaced it with a nice box, and he, as the class of 2017, has given you some affirmations for yourself.
Showing us to never step back on our dreams and to always choose kindness.
Also like to say thank you so much for staying with us and helping us with choir and everything.
These members right here auditioned last year, at the end of last year, to be part of the ensemble. Part of their duties as master singers is they perform throughout the township at patriotic events for the senior citizens. But when they don't do that, they sing a cappella music, contemporary a cappella music. And so you'll be hearing four of those pieces today. If you look in your program, it lists the four songs and also says OPP, which means originally performed by. And so it shows who it was originally performed by, and then arranger is the name right after. Okay, so we're going to start right now.
Thank you. baby, baby. And every word that I say is true. You got me running and hiding all of the time. You got me sneaking and creeping and running around. This can't go on. You got to change your evil way, baby. When I come home, baby, the house is dark and the pots are cold. You're hanging around, baby. Gene and Joan and a who knows who. I'm getting tired of waiting and fooling around. I want somebody who won't make me feel like a clown. This can't go on. You gotta change the evil way, baby. Before I stop loving you, you gotta change, baby. And every word that I say is true. You got me running and hiding all of the time. You got me sneaking and creeping and running around. Just can't go.
Smile through your fear and sorrow.
I thought it would be neat for concert choir to kind of get a taste of the a cappella world. And so our next arrangement of Man in the Mirror is a cappella. And in your program, list all the soloists in order of how they're performing. So if you'd like to look at those. Now, the second half in general, I just want to briefly talk about it, has just a general theme of positivity, community, kindness. I think, for me, music speaks more than words, as cheesy as that is. But music can be a part, or it can be an expression for many people. Many of my students definitely feel that way. And so all of the following songs are all positive messages for you guys. So enjoy Man in the Mirror. Second piece is going to be conducted by Christine Harris. next song, or the third, the, sorry, the Imagine is going to be student conducted and student accompanied. Nick Marsolo will be playing the piano for him.
Moments of
are approaching our last piece. Before we do so, I just want to one more time acknowledge a very important person in this concert, and that is Miss McDonald. I truly wouldn't have this concert without her, so I thank her so much. And we're going to end today with I Sing Because I'm Happy. There's a lot of energy, it's a great energetic song. But I ask the students why music. So oftentimes, people who love music, and as a music major, people start to forget why they chose music as a career or why they love music in general. And so I ask the students why music, and it kind of revamped the way we were singing and the way that we approached our music. And so I Sing Because I'm Happy. A lot of them sing from the heart because I feel like they become happy when they sing, which is really awesome. And so thank you guys for everything, and I hope you guys enjoy the last piece. Woo! Thank you all for coming today. I love doing this. class. And students love performing. So thank you guys for watching. Coming out.